There's no telling what a competitor is capable of when they're battling under extreme rules.
Well, make no mistake about it. This match is high stakes, high risk, and a high reward. A mistake here can take years off your career.
Yeah, it's impossible to predict what kind of danger awaits because everything and anything is legal here, gentlemen.
Oh, what a Mariana.
In this type of match, Byron, how does a superstar combat against the fact that they could fall victim to a vicious and hellacious attack?
Well, the difficult part is once the opponent gets the upper hand, you have to stop the onslaught yourself. There are no road breaks, no five counts.
Well, the referee is truly only there to count pinfall attempts and check to see if a combatant submits.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Oh, boy.
To the announce table now.
Yeah, going to clean it off here. This is going to be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Oh!
Stopping Mysterio.
He'll take things into the ring.
Oh, chin-breaking uppercut.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
And he goes for the pin.
Kick out one.
And those kickouts are only going to get harder. Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Vicious right forearm.
Oh, did you hear that?
Right to the knee.
Oh, what a kick.
They took right to the cut.
Just disheartening to see Mysterio struggle here.
But Mysterio won't give up, guys. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. He returns to the ring.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
A baseball bat with a weapon like that in play. This is not going to be good. Not with the bat.
Home run.
Face first.
Oh, man.
Getting put in check here.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Big time program.
Good grief.
Put into the corner now.
Michael saves himself.
Up on the turnbuckle now.
And here comes Nash.
Woo!
Stop. Profile. Quick return to the ring.
The figure four leg.
Scott Hall. Right where he wants it. Because we're about to see it.
Oh, no.
What a reversal.
One more for the bad guy.
Basol just left way.